Agios Eleftherios is a metro station of the Athens Metro, Line 1, Petesia. It opened on August 4, 1961 and is 14.668 kilometers, 9.114 miles, from Piraeus.